dupe lori awon omo wa dupe lori oko oluwa dupe lori awon alaboyun ijoyi a dupe fun ijoyi a dupe fun tesiwaju ijoyi a dupe olorun ba fun iyanu te se fun wa ninu aye wa oluwa e seun jesus christ e seun we thank you jesus we bless your holy name we thank you lord thank the lord thank him hasn't he been faithful to you he has kept you to this very moment so let's open our mouth to thank him for he's done so well by us Thank you for making us partakers of his mercies. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for another opportunity to be in your presence, O God. Thank you for not allowing our enemies to prevail over us. Thank you for watching over us. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You are worthy to be praised, O God. You are worthy to be magnified. You are worthy to be exalted. There is no one like you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Now you're going to say, thank you, Lord, for making us partakers of your mercies throughout the first half of this year, 2016. Let's thank him, for he has kept us up to this very moment. This is the second half of the year, 2016. He kept us throughout the first half of this year. We did not hear evil concerning any one of us in this church. It is not by our power nor by might. It is only by his spirit that we have made it up to this time. Let's thank him for being partakers of his goodness, for being partakers of his mercies. Father Lord, we thank you. We hallow you, we exalt you, we magnify your holy name, we give you all the glory. Blessed be your holy name, O God. Adupe Jesu, adupe o ehine se fun wa o. Oluwa Olorun adupe pe ni ba wa se o. Oluwa fi ogo fun ni afiyan fun ni afi ope fun ni. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. For this church, we thank you. Thank you, God Almighty, for your faithfulness in our lives, O God. We thank you, Jesus. We bless your holy name. We hallow you, we exalt you. We magnify your holy name. Blessed be your holy name, O God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
We're going to say, and we have to be in the mood of thanksgiving. We have to really thank him because he's been so very good to us. We're going to say, Father Lord, we bless your name Father, we bless your name for not only being our help throughout the first half of this year, but for also helping us into the second half of this year, 2016. Father Lord, we thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for not only letting us to see the first half of this year, but for leading us, ushering us into the second half of this year, 2016. Father Lord, we thank you for it is you that has made it, O Lord Almighty. You have made it possible for us to be alive. Father, we bless your name. We hallow you, Lord Almighty. Adupe pe pawamo, adupe pe dawasi, adupe pe jashishi. E jashesi, e jekuri wakabode, e jekye leta wakabode. Eh je ki ala ibi won ibi se lori wa oluwa dupe pe gba fa won ibi ti won fi dosun to mi le pa wa dupe pe eh je ki ofa oju orun gba wa oluwa e seun ayeraye e seun adupe olorun oba adupe ogba ibe banuje nipa enikeni wa Father Lord, we thank you. We bless your holy name. We hallow you, Lord, we exalt you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It not happened in the first half of this year, 2016. Just this last month or this month. There are so many death records. If you watch the news, you see so many things that went wrong. Oluwa dupe Jesus Christ. Je ka experience terrorism. Adupe pe je ka rogun gun attack. Oluwa dupe o. Eyin le se fun wa o. Ni se mi won se wa Olorun oba. Won ton jade ti won wole ki se ko to mu won. Oluwa Olorun oba anu. Awa dupe o bi yowo bi mo se npa dupe ni owo ni. Adupe pe je ka seun. E je ka rin rin kese si. E je ki a ri ogun idarun. Oluwa dupe ni owo ni. A fi ope fun yin. Thank you Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you from the depth of your heart. Sing songs of worship to him. Bless his holy name. Hallow him, exalt him, magnify his name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oluwa dupe o. Adupe pe je ki ofa ojo orun gba wa o ko ba won mo wa o. Oluwa dupe. Adupe Jesu. A fi ope fun yin, a fi ni fun yin. A fi ogo fun yin tori pe eyin niyin ye. Eyin ni ogo ye, eyin ni ope ye. Ope ni fun yin Jesu. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your holy name, O God, in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen, in Jesus' name.
I'd like us to spend time to pray against sin in our lives, because it's only sin that can deprive us from receiving from the Lord. So let's pray against sin. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Proverbs chapter 28 verse 13 says, he that covereth his sins shall not prosper, but he who confesseth forsakes them. And forsakes them shall receive mercy from the Lord. So we're going to pray against sin. You know? Because that's the only thing that will stop us from receiving. Because our pastors, when he mounts on this altar, he has those of prophecies to release on us. The only thing that can stop us from receiving all those prophecies is sins in our lives. Let's make lives easy for him by praying against sin in our lives. We are all, there's no possible body who is sinless in our midst here. So let's pray against sin right now. The Bible says when we obey him, he will make our enemies to be at peace with us. Let's begin to pray against sin. Father, we have sinned against you. Father, God, have mercy. Father, we plead for your mercy, O God. Have mercy and forgive us. Father, purge us of all our iniquities. Father, cleanse us from all unrighteousness. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 4 says, "For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty in God for pulling down strongholds." Now you're going to say, "You stronghold of unforgiveness, strangulating my life and destiny. Receive destruction right now by fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You stronghold of unforgiveness, strangulating my life and my destiny. Receive destruction and fire by Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. You stronghold of unforgiveness that is strangulating my life and my destiny. Receive destruction right now by fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. You stronghold of unforgiveness that is strangulating my life and my destiny, that is strangulating the life of my husband and my children. Receive destruction right now by fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of unforgiveness, Father, we speak against in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we receive the grace of God Almighty to forgive and let go, O God, so that we too can receive from you, O God. Heavenly Father, help us, O Lord, to forgive, O God. Receive the grace of God to forgive and to let go, so that we too can be forgiven by you, O God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, help me, Lord. The Lord wants us to forgive, no matter the gravity and intensity of whatever anybody has done to you. Let's learn to forgive, because it's only our forgiveness that can stop us from receiving from God. We receive the grace of God Almighty to forgive and let go in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You're going to say, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I cut off and cast down every negative and sinful imaginations from my life in the mighty name of Jesus. I cut off and cast down you negative and sinful imagination from my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I cut off and cast down you negative and sinful imagination from my life by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, you see you have no place in our lives in this church. Because our body is the temple of God. We speak against you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we cast off today. We cut you off. We cast down negative and sinful imaginations from our lives. By fire in the mighty name of Jesus, we speak against you, spirit of hatred. We speak against you, spirit of bitterness. You spirit of anger, we speak against you in the mighty name of Jesus. We speak against whatsoever will stop us from receiving from God today. Of anger, unforgiveness, bitterness, lies, covetousness, we speak against you in the mighty name of Jesus. You won't go away. You can't be. And just to have you by a winner, by a Jesus Christ. We speak against you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Every simple thought and simple imagination in my life is
lost. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
You're going to say, I break free from the yoke of sin in the mighty name of Jesus. I break free from the yoke of sin in the mighty name of Jesus. I break free from the spirit of unforgiveness, selfishness, greed. I break free from you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break free from the yoke of sin, you yoke of greed. Pride, I break free from you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break free from the yoke of sin. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I break free from you yoke of sin. You yoke of selfishness, greed, pride, arrogance, I break free from you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break free today from the yoke of sin. You spirit of selfishness, greed, I break free from you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hebrews chapter 4 verse 16 says, let us therefore come boldly into the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Now we're going to pray and say,
Oh, you sin.
You cannot separate me from my God in the mighty name of Jesus. I resist you by the grace of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, you sin. You cannot separate me from my God in the mighty name of Jesus. I resist you. By the grace of God, I resist you in the mighty name of Jesus. You sin, you cannot stop me. You cannot deprive me. You cannot stop me. You cannot hinder me from receiving from God. I speak against you, spirit of sin, by the grace of God. I speak against you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, you sin, you cannot separate me from my God in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot stop me. In the mighty name of Jesus, I resist you by the grace of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, I speak against you, you spirit of sin. I speak against you. The blood of Jesus is against you in the mighty name of Jesus.
I use the blood of Jesus and I speak against you.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Say,
Oh Lord,
wipe my tears.
Wipe my tears.
And let the covering of sins.
I let the covenant of sin
used by the enemies to cage my glory and greatness. In life and ministry. Be consumed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, wipe my tears, O God. And let the covering of sins that is being used by my enemies to cage my glory and my greatness in life and ministry be consumed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, wipe my tears. Father, Lord, wipe my tears. Let the covering of sin that is being used by my enemies to quench my glory and my greatness in life and ministry be consumed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, wipe my tears, O God. And let the covering of sins that is being used by my enemies to quench my glory and your plan and purpose for my life, O Lord Almighty, be consumed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Amen.
Obadiah chapter 17 says, I paraphrased it. Upon Mount Zion, you're going to say, upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and holiness in my house, and we shall possess our possessions in the mighty name of Jesus. Upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and holiness in my house, and we shall possess our possessions. In this church, we shall possess our possessions. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and holiness. And in my house, we shall possess our possessions. In this church, we shall possess our possessions in the mighty name of Jesus. We shall possess our possessions in every area of our lives. All that the enemies have stolen from us, we possess them by the power in the blood of Jesus. We possess all that belongs to us, that the enemies have stolen. In our consciousness, in our unconsciousness, in our subconsciousness, we possess them by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and there shall be holiness. In my house, we possess our possessions. We possess our glory, our virtue. We possess all that belongs to us, O God. Our settlement in this land, we possess. We possess every plan and purpose of God for our lives. We possess them by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. We possess sound health. We possess fruitfulness. We possess our inheritance in Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We possess the plan and purpose of God for our lives. All our stolen glory, our stolen virtue, we possess them. Our children's stolen glory and virtue, we possess them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
I possess my possession.
We possess all that the enemies have stolen in our lives. We possess our health. We possess our wealth. We possess our inheritance in Christ. Our goodness. We possess them in the mighty name of Jesus.
I possess my home.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Revelation chapter 12, verse 11. By the blood of Jesus, they overcame them by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimonies, and they did not lose their lives so much as to shrink from death. So we're going to say, blood of Jesus,
blood of Jesus,
destroy and purge that hold of recurring sin from my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus Christ, destroy and purge that hold of recurring sin from my life, from the life of my husband and children, from my marriage and our ministry in the mighty name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus Christ, destroy and purge that hold of recurring sin. In the mighty name of Jesus, from my life, oh God, from the lives of my husband and children, in the mighty name of Jesus. You know the areas at which you want the Lord to intercede, to come in into your situation and begin to pray against them. Those areas at which you are weak, that you need God's intervention concerning your life, begin to purge them by the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, destroy and purge that hold of recurring sin from my life, from the life of my husband, from our church, oh God. Father, begin to purge them. Every stronghold of recurring sin. Heavenly Father, Lord, come to our aid, O God, and help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we receive the grace to break free from the yoke of sin in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Job chapter 5 verse 12 says, he frustrates the devices of the crafty so that their hands cannot carry out their plans. Now you're going to pray, O Lord, at your command, let the remaining months of this year, 2016, begin to disappoint all my enemies in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, at your command, O Lord, begin to mention the months. Father, God Almighty, at your command, let the remaining months of this year, 2016, this month of July, the month of August, September, October, November, and December. Father, Lord, at your command, O Lord. Father, God Almighty, let... At your command, let the remaining months of this year, 2016, disappoint all my enemies, every sin and unseen enemies, oh God. Father, Lord, at your command, oh God. Let the remaining months of this year, 2016, oh Lord, disappoint that case, that matter, that issue that is giving you sleepless nights. Father, Lord, at your command, oh God. Let the remaining months of this year, 2016, the remaining days of this month, oh Lord, disappoint every sin and every unseen enemies. Disappoint that unsettlement matter. Disappoint that court case matter. Disappoint that issue that is giving you pain in your heart. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Say, Father Lord.
Father Lord.
Let the remaining days of this month. And this. Let the remaining days of this month of the year.
Let the remaining days of this month of the year.
And the years ahead.
And the years ahead.
Disappoint the enemies of our church in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let the remaining days and months of this year, 2016, and the years ahead, disappoint every enemies of the church of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, let the remaining months of this year, 2016, O Lord, disappoint the enemies of the church of God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, arise and crush the enemies of our church, oh God. Father, thwart their plans, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let their counsels not stand, oh God, against your church in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father God Almighty, let the remaining days of this month of the year, oh Lord, and years ahead, disappoint the enemies of our church In the mighty name of Jesus, arise, O God Almighty, crush the enemies of our church, O God. Father, thwart their plans, reduce them to nothing in the mighty name of Jesus. Let their counsels, O God, not stand against your church in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, let the remaining days of this year, 2016, O Lord, and the years ahead disappoint the enemies of our church. In the mighty name of Jesus, O Lord, we should be far away from your Lord. We should take him and wash your Lord, and we joy. Jesus, we want to be joy, and we should be joy, and we should be joy. And she will be joy, and we should be joy. In what I'm going to share with you, I'm going to bear a judge. So every demonic arrows, we return them back to sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, every arrows of shame, arrows of failure, we return them back to sender in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. 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 Jesus' name.
Now, lastly, we're going to pray for Johnny Messi, for as many that has traveled. Let's pray for the protective hand of God to be upon them. In the mighty name of Jesus, as they have traveled, let them return back safely in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray, Father, for Johnny Messes. Father God, for us men that have traveled, for us men that were not able to make it to church today. Father God, let your protective hand be upon them. Father, let them return back safely, Lord. Let us not hear bad news concerning them in the mighty name of Jesus. We shall not hear bad news concerning them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I think I need verses now.
30, chapter 30, verse 1 to 8. Now it happened when David and his men came to Ziklag on the third day that the Amalekites had invaded the south and Ziklag. Attacked Ziklag and burned it with fire, and had taken captive the women and those who were there. From small to great, they did not kill anyone, but carried them away and went their way. So David and his men came to the city, and there it was burned with fire, and their wives and their sons and their daughters had been taken captive. Then David and the people who were with him lifted up their voices and wept until they had no more power to weep. And David's two wives had this Jezreelite and Abigail, the widow of Nabal, the Carmelite, had been taken captive. Now David was greatly distressed, for the people spoke of stoning him, because the soul of all the people was grieved, every man for his sons and his daughters. But David strengthened himself in the Lord his God. Then David said to Abitai, the priest, Abimelech's son, please bring the ephod here to me. And Abitai brought the effort to David. So David inquired of the Lord, saying, shall I pursue this troop? Shall I overtake them? And he answered him, pursue, for you shall surely overtake them. And without fail, recover all. The Lord will make us to recover and overtake them. Let's open the book of Psalm. Psalm 18, verse 37.
I have pursued my enemies and overtaken them. Neither did I turn again till they were consumed.
Amen. 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 That is the spirit of the Lord. And that is the spirit we want to have this night. We want to have that spirit of I have to recover. I have to overtake. I have to pursue all my stolen benefits. Anything that belongs to me. Anything the devil has taken away from my life. Anything that has been in my possession. That the devil has used spirit. The devil has used lots of devices and have taken them away. But tonight, I must take them. I must recover them. I must pursue and recover all. Amen.
Amen.
Before we go into the prayer, let's pray. Let's sing this song. You may not know it, but it's a usual song. You'll be able to sing it. Unshakable must be shaking. Unmovable keep on moving. I'm serving the living God.
Unshakable must be shaking. Unshakable must be shaking. Unmovable, keep on moving. I'm serving the living God. Unshakable must be shaking. Unshakable must be shaking. Unmovable, keep on moving. I'm serving the living God. Unshakable must be shaking.
One more time.
Unshakable must be shaking. Unmovable, keep on moving. I'm serving the living God.
Amen.
Amen.
Before we go into this prayer, I want you to think within you, what is that thing that the enemy has deprived you of? What is that thing that the enemy has stolen away from you? What is that thing that the enemy has used lots of devices, many devices, tricks, and has taken away from you? So determine this night, right now, that this moment, this is my hour. This moment, I must pursue them. This moment, I must overtake them. This moment, I must recover them. Just as David recover all that belongs to Israel. Just as David recover all that belongs to his family. Just as David recover his children. Just as Abisai recover his children. So today, determine your mind that right now, oh Lord, I'm here. I want to pursue them. I want to overtake them. I want to recover them. All my stolen blessings in the past. Right now, in the whole of London or in Nigeria, all the best in the enemy has been here for me. This moment, oh Lord, I am here. I am not here by mistake. I am here because that divine plan. So right now, oh Lord, as I'm standing now, Lord Jesus, go from the north, go from the south, go from the west, go from the east. I begin to recover them for me. I begin to recover them all for me. I begin to recover them all for me. Begin to pray right now. We don't pray right now. In the power, in the mighty name. Because you have the power. Because you have the power. The power has given unto you. Because has given unto you to recover. So we will pray right now. Lord, you know this way. Everything is healing for me. Oh Lord God, from the south of the north, from the east of the head, I recover them now. I overtake them. It belongs to me. It is not for the enemy. It is for me and my household. I recover them now. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Hey, Jesus' name.
I'm going to pray like this. I command all my prison benefits.
I command all my prison benefits.
Be released now.
In the name of Jesus.
I command all my prison benefits. Right now, I decree, you release now. All the enemy has taken it from me. Be released now. Oh, I'm here. I am not here by mistake. This is your divine plan. So therefore, Lord, I must go both ways. Until I recover them. I must go both ways. Until I have them all. Lord, be lost. Let them be released unto me. In the name of Jesus. Let them be released unto me. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. In Jesus' name.
Oh Lord, anoint me with the power to pursue.
Oh Lord, anoint me with the power to pursue.
To overtake and recover. All my stolen property. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, empower me with power to overtake, to recover. Oh Lord, empower me with power to overtake, to recover. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, now empower me to pursue, to overtake, to recover all my stolen property. And the enemy has taken it from me. I want to. Oh Lord, empower me now. In the name of Jesus. Empower me now. I stand now on the solid rock of Christ. Oh Lord, that God has seen me stand. I stand here right now as I am standing in your mouth, in face of your truth. I decree. Give me the power to pursue them and recover them. In the name of Jesus, give me the power to pursue them and recover them. In the name of Jesus, give me the power to pursue them and recover them. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Jesus' name.
I receive the power.
I receive the power
to pursue every stubborn pursuer.
To pursue every stubborn pursuer.
Into the Red Sea.
Into the Red Sea.
You do not forget the children of Israel. What happened to them in the Red Sea? The plan of Pharaoh failed.
Yes.
The God divided the Red Sea,
yes.
And they were able to pass through.
Yes.
So that is the spirit we are going to have in you now.
Yes.
The whole God, my Father,
oh, my Father.
I receive the power to pursue every stubborn pursuer. Into the Red Sea. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father. Oh Lord, my Father. Give me the power to pursue every stubborn pursuer. Give me the power to pursue every stubborn pursuit of my life, every stubborn pursuit of my destiny, every stubborn pursuit of my marriage, every stubborn pursuit of my home, of my joy, of my peace. You do the rest in now. I pursue you now. You do the rest in now. In thy name, Jesus. I pursue you now. You do the rest in now. In thy name, Jesus. I pursue you now. You do the rest in now. In thy name, Jesus. Give me the power, hold up. Give me the power, hold up. Give me the power, hold up. To pursue every stubborn pursuit of my life, every stubborn pursuit of my home, every stubborn pursuit of my marriage, every stubborn pursuit of my joy, of my peace. This is the rest in now. I pursue you now. See now, right now, as I'm standing here, I pursue you. This is the rest in now. Do not go back home with me. Do not go back home with me. Do not go back home with me. I pursue the rest in. You shall be drawn now. This is the rest in. You shall become drawn. You shall become drawn. This is the rest in now. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Jesus' name.
Every evil door of attack.
Every evil door of attack.
On my spiritual progress.
On my spiritual
be closed now.
Be closed now.
Every evil door of attack.
Every evil door.
On my spiritual progress.
On my spiritual
be closed now.
Be closed.
In the name of Jesus.
Right now.
Every evil door of attack. On my spiritual progress. Be closed. Be closed. In the name of Jesus. Be closed. Be closed now. In the name of Jesus. Be closed now. Be closed now. Be closed now. In the name of Jesus. Every door. On my spiritual progress, be close to my friend, 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 in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.
I paralyze.
I paralyze
every spirit of Goliath.
Every spirit of Goliath.
With the stones of fire.
With the stones of fire.
Before we go into that prayer, let's read this. Let's see this place in 1 Samuel 17. We're talking about Goliath. I love David so much. If not that he has become as Goliath, we don't have reference for that today. Because this verse. Verse 45. Let's read that 45.
Then David said to Philistine, "You come to me with a sword and with a spear, with a javelin, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of hosts, the God of the armies of Israel, whom you have defied." Is that all? Continue.
No, 46.
This day the Lord will deliver you into my hand, and I will strike you and take your head from you. And this day I will give the carcasses of the camp of the Philistines to the birds of the air and the wild beasts of the earth. And all the earth may know that there is a God in Israel.
That is where we are going to use now. The Lord does not deliver with his force of strength. Yeah, Goliath was so big, he was so high. Uh-huh. When he saw David, he said, you think I'm a dog? You're coming to me with a stone. But because in as the living answer, he said, you uncircumcised Philistines. Who are you to defy the arms of the living God? You come to me with a sword and with a spear. But I come to you in the name of the God of Israel, whom you have defied. And today I will cut your head off.
Yes.
So that's the prayer we're going to pray now. You Goliath in my life.
You Goliath in my life.
In my marriage.
In my marriage.
In my business.
In my business.
In my joy.
In my joy.
In my happiness.
In my happiness.
That does not want me to enjoy my life. I cut off your head now.
You are
going to dramatize that. You know how you cut your head. You will do as if you have been sword in your hand. So you are going to dramatize that now. Through the Goliath in my life. In my business.
In my work.
In my joy.
In my marriage.
What do you think you are doing? I cut your head off now. In the name of Jesus. You are Goliath in my life. In my business.
business, in my work, in my marriage, in my life, in my happiness. What you think you are doing? I cut your head off now. In the name of Jesus, I cut your head off now. In the name of Jesus, I cut your head off now. In the name of Jesus, do that for us. Do that for us. When you were against my marriage, when you were against my marriage, when you were against my job, when you were against my life, enough is enough. I cut your head off now. Enough is enough. I cut your head off now. I cut your head off now. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. In Jesus' name.
We are going to pray that prayer again.
Yes.
Bible says the God has not given us a spirit of fear,
yes,
but of power, of love, and of sound mind. So don't be afraid. When you pray prayers like this, you should not be afraid because you have God on your side.
Oh, yes.
You say our warfare is not carnal, but our might is through prayer of stronghold.
Yes.
So we are not standing in vain.
Yes, Lord.
So we are going to pray that prayer away. Do the Goliath in my life.
Do the Goliath in my life.
In my work.
In my work.
In my business.
In my business.
In my happiness.
In my happiness.
In my joy.
In my joy.
What do you think you are doing?
What do you think you are doing?
I cut your head off now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Do the Goliath in my life. In my work. In my marriage. In my business. What do you think you are doing?
In Jesus' name we pray.
my blessings and goodness.
Let all my blessings and goodness.
So let's do this way. Let all my blessings.
Let all my goodness.
Goodness and prosperity.
And prosperity.
Pursue and overtake me now.
Pursue and overtake me now.
Let all my blessings, goodness, and prosperity. Pursue and overtake me now. In the name of Jesus. Pursue and overtake me now. Let all my blessings, my goodness, my song, my happiness, my prosperity. Pursue and overtake me. Pursue that. Prosperity.
Be open up now.
Of God in you, the Lord will reveal to you who they are.
Yes.
So you have to pray for that power.
O Lord, give me the power.
O Lord, give me the power.
No, let's do the prayer for this. O Lord, turn me to fire.
O Lord, turn me to fire.
Unquenchable fire.
Unquenchable fire.
For any evil power to manipulate.
For any power.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Turn me to fire. For any evil power to manipulate. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, my God. Turn me to fire. For any evil power to manipulate. In the name of Jesus. O Lord, my Father. Turn me to fire. For any evil power to manipulate.
Begin to recover.
Amen.
Begin to recover.
Amen.
Begin to recover.
Amen.
That you lost.
Yes.
During your sleep.
That
you lost. When you were spiritually weak. Today, in the mighty name of Jesus, receive them. Recover them. Recover your freedom. Recover your prospect. Recover your settlement. Recover your justice. Recover your permanent state. You have lost many things, and this is the appointed time when that God that recovered all of us, David, is here. I command in the name of Jesus that you lost. You did not even remember you lost it, but because you are here, and the covenant of God runs this through now, I decree, receive them back.
Amen.
Recover them back.
Amen.
Recover your happiness.
Amen.
You recover them back.
Amen.
Recover your prosperity.
Amen.
Recover your bless.
Amen.
Recover your settlement.
Amen.
Recover your sound.
Amen.
Recover your happiness.
Amen.
Recover your children.
Amen.
Recover your fruitfulness.
Amen.
Recover all.
Amen.
Amen.
And the Lord opened my eyes, and I saw the cage open.
Amen.
Wherever you have been caged, let me put seal on this, because it was a big cage. And it was like you put birds in a cage. Today, I confirm by the blood of Jesus, your freedom is permanent.
Amen.
That cage is broken.
Amen.
Every demonic cage that has kept you this far, by the blood of Christ Jesus, they are broken.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive your freedom.
Amen.
Receive your happiness.
Amen.
Receive your blessing.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Father,
Amen.
Son,
Amen.
And Holy Spirit.
Amen.